World Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament. Yeah, and these tournaments, much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part. Colchester United against FC Twin. Renier Vanier is the referee today. This is the lineup. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Darren. Yeah, it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle of the park, and I think the onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape. That's a wasted throw, giving it straight to the opposition. Coming in strongly. Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the teams actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this early stage of this tournament in Europe. You might get some players just almost not walking pace, but you know what I mean, not nowhere near full throttle, but it's not been too bad, has it? No, it hasn't. The pace has been decent. I mean, it's a much different scenario these days. You can travel all over the world for these pre-season tournaments and play against sides that you wouldn't normally, or you certainly wouldn't have in my day, so you have to adjust to the different styles. Could be dangerous. They went in well. Corner in the circumstances, didn't seem to hit the ball properly.
Now you do see it a lot these days, don't you? When he's trying to be too precise or whatever. Comes in strongly.
Well, this attack, probably a minute to it. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well, and they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Now. Good strong tackle. his game and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent. Well, he was so lively from the first whistle here, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son. Moving forward with some danger to the other. In touch with the transfers as we hear about them. Ilkay Gundogan has definitely moved to Manchester City. Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million. I think that's money well spent. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. In quickly. This is going to go right down to the wire. The supporters, they've drawn breath really, and they're ready to go. It's as if they've got a second win with the noise levels going up. Yeah, they really are pumping it up in the hope that their players can respond in a way that they've been a bit flat today, so they need to produce something better. Welcome again to the European International Cup, this pre-season tournament. We are at the second match stage for you. Well, obviously the players aren't fully match fit, but under the spotlight of the cameras and a lot of supporters, you're expected to put in a good performance. It's not always easy. Now we can check on the lineup. Two banks of four. 4-4-2. Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today. Well, they're in a good position here. Makes a challenge here. Quite a different look to the velodrome here in Marseille with the recent developments. Yeah, they've got some lovely stands now. They used to be the open top side on the far side of the ground. You could get wet if it rained, but they've made some improvements, some really good ones too. Spotted that well and intercepted. That's good support play from his teammates. Bayern Munich. Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent. So the corner to come. And he goes for goal with his head. It'll be a try. Matthew Brink.
Knocking the ball around. He needs to try and get the ball back now. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.